Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing my room tour. This was very much requested and I'm so excited to finally show you guys my room. This is the third room tour I've done here on this channel. If you guys want to see the other two, I'll put them in the info bar below. So of course after you watch this video, if you want to see like my room transformation, I'll go ahead and put those below so you can watch them. But just keep in mind, my first room tour is literally the most embarrassing video ever. I sound like I'm 3 years old while I'm like 12, so you know. And it's just really embarrassing. But anyways, I just wanted to say a little disclaimer. I'm not trying to brag. I just made this video because you guys like room tours and I love room tours. So if you don't like room tours, then you should just X out this video because, you know, then you'll probably end up leaving hate and then nobody likes hate. So yeah, let's go into the video. Okay, so first I'm gonna do an overview of my room without my lights because I take up a lot of room. So here it is. Yeah. Okay, so now I'm gonna put the lights in so you guys can see. Okay, so starting off on the wall right where I walk in from the door, all of these are from Ross, I believe. So all those, and then this I just put pictures. They're all super old though. I have brown hair and braces in all of them, so that just tells you how old they are. So then we go on to my bed. I used to have a twin size bed just because it made my room look bigger, but now I honestly don't care. Like, I want a big bed. So my comforter is white with some ruffles on it. It's kind of hard to see, but I think it's adorable, and it's from the Target Shabby Chic collection. Then I have this gray blanket. It's kind of like a throw blanket, I guess, but it's really big. It's just gray. I think I got it from like TJ Maxx or something last Christmas. Okay, so my two small throw pillows, those are from Target. They were like $20 each. Then my two big ruffle ones, those are from TJ Maxx. My headboard is from Wayfair.com. I ordered it from there just because it was the only place where they had a black one that was extra tall because all the other headboards were super small, so my pillows would kind of cover them already. So this one was extra tall, that's why I liked it. It was around $200 if you guys are interested. I'll try to find it and put it below. And I just got it in black to match my furniture. So that's everything for my bed. So moving on to my first nightstand, I actually just got this from Walmart. Literally, it was like $12, I'm not even kidding. It was so cheap, but I just needed like two black simple nightstand. So first I have this photo album that my friend Vanessa made me for Christmas and I absolutely love it, so I put it on my nightstand. And then I have the mahogany teakwood candle. And then my lamp is from TJ Maxx. It still has the tags on it, so that's kind of a fail. I totally forgot to take that off. And then this is just like a wall decor. What are these called? I don't even know. It's like a wooden painting. And it just says do what you love, and I love the colors, it matches my room perfectly, and then I love the saying as well. Now moving on to the other nightstand, I have a Bath & Body Works candle and champagne toast. I love that one. It should be burning right now. I forgot to light it, so sorry about that. And then I just have this picture of me and my dad. I love the frame. I think it's so pretty, and I don't remember what I got it. I'm pretty sure I got it at like TJ Maxx or Ross or a place like that. And then my lamp is also from TJ Maxx. It's the same one as the other one. And then this is another one of those painting type things. And that just says live, laugh, love. And it matches the other one kind of with the color. So I thought it was really pretty. And I'm not sure if I mentioned it, but that was from Hobby Lobby. And so is the other one. Okay, so then that painting I got, if you saw my Christmas haul from last year, you would have seen that. But I got it for Christmas from my sister. And I love it. I think it just, I don't know, I really like it. Then I have my tripod right there. It's just kind of sitting there. Then we move on to my cubicle. My bed kind of covers the bottom of it. I seriously love this thing so much. If you're looking for something that looks cute in your room that has so much storage, I definitely recommend this. I got mine from Target. So then I have these two pictures. The first one is me and my friend Vanessa, and then me and my friend Angie. Then I just put these tacks on the wall and hung my necklaces. I don't have that much, so I just kind of invented my own little thing. So starting off with this, it's like a cute little flower jewelry holder type thing. I lost all my earrings, so those are just the lonely ones that have survived. And a little basket thing, I just have like random things like keychains, a watch, rings, and stuff like that. Then I have a graduation picture frame. One of my favorite teachers, Miss Harrison, actually gave all of us this before I graduated. I haven't put a picture in it, obviously. But I just really like the color. Then I have this gold perfume holder. It's like mirrored on the bottom. And I just store like sprays, perfumes, lotions, deodorant, all that kind of jazz on there. Then I have these two bracelet holders. On the first one, I have all my watches. I'm missing my white one. But yeah, so those are my watches. And then above, I have all my bracelets. In the first cubby, I have candles from Bath & Body Works. I have a bunch of nail polishes. And then I don't really know if you can see, but I have my Polaroid camera back there. And then my Polaroid pictures. I have my digital camera. And then my camera that I'm filming off right now usually goes right there. So that was what was on here. Okay, so now we move on to my desk. As for my chair, I got it from TJ Maxx. And I loved it. The colors are perfect for my room. And it's also tufted on the front. I like tuftness, if you can't tell from my headboard and then that chair. So on my desk, the first thing I have are a couple folders from Paul Mitchell, because I'm going there now. If you didn't know that, I'd start in a couple weeks, so that's exciting. I have my phone. I have a picture of Olaf on there. I love him. I think I'm gonna do a what's on my iPhone video next. I have my mirror that I use to get ready every morning, and it's super dirty, so just ignore that. And then in the back is pretty much like most of my makeup. I'm not going to go through it just because it's going to take forever, but if you want to see a makeup collection, comment below. I have my little tumbler cup that I love. I have my laptop, and then I have this little blue thing that I love. And then up above I have this painting. I don't know what this is called. Again, it's like a canvas type thing. I got that at Ross. And then the rest of my makeup is in this drawer. And then on the bottom of my desk I just have like this cubby full of hair products and hair tools and all that stuff. And then I have my trash can. To the right wall next to my desk, I have this pretty flower thing. I have no idea what this is called, but I thought it was super pretty. And then here's my closet. I have these like teal curtains on. So my closet is also painted teal. I'm not gonna go in detail with everything just because it'll take forever. But basically in the bottom two, it's like all my pajamas, bras, underwears, things like that. And these two piles of clothes are like new clothes that I've gotten, and there's no hangers or room for them, so I just kind of folded them and put them there. At the bottom, I have extra bags. I have extra boots that didn't fit in the top of my closet. And I have beanies, scarves, and then extra clothes. And then here are all of my boots, or most of them. Then this side of my closet are all like blouses and shirts and dresses. I try to color coordinate them. The right side are all sweaters, cardigans, and jackets. So yeah, that is basically my closet. So to the right of my closet, I have this little bulletin board, and I just have a bunch of pictures and yeah, just basically pictures. And then behind my door, I have this shoe hanger. So I have most of my shoes. Then I have four bags, two on this side and then two on that side. And then if you're wondering which lights I used to film, they're these. They're umbrella lights. I got them off Amazon. They were really cheap. They're like the cheapest ones and I love them. I think they're great quality. And you guys seem to like the lighting in my videos, so that's all that makes my lighting. So that was everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed and I hope you guys liked my room. I love you all so much. I'm very thankful for you guys. And yeah, so I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!